Actually, I am traveling for the event. Right now, I'm also in there.
Okay,
Am I
Indel.
audible?
Yes, you
Yeah,
are.
you're audible. Can you answer some questions?
Yeah, sure, please.
Okay, so do you think that big companies or big corporation they avoid taxes to the government or they don't pay taxes?
They avoid taxes.
Yeah, I mean using loopholes, they
No,
don't pay
actually,
taxes to
totally,
government. Tax maafi dena.
according to me, that I guess it's little bit, it's not that much,
Yeah.
guess. Because the thing is that they have their tax technically is not that much. They have done a turnover of like 1,000 crore, so they were like
Your
they're
voice is
like taking
breaking.
like a maximum 1 crore. I'm saying suppose the tax is like 100 crore. Suppose like a business player have to tax player have to pay 100 crore tax, so he can save a maximum 1 crore, 100 crore, not more than that, I guess.
Okay. So,
What do you
how do
think?
you think they avoid taxes?
Maybe like actually government given some options to like you can pay
Government
for
support them.
yourself, like your policy for life insurance, for life insurance. No, not support them. For better society, government like you can donate. Like if you donate.
You're not audible in there.
Tax for that, like you can profit. Hello,
Yeah.
in income, the company have to always pay the tax, I guess. Company case like the people thought that the CSO, CS salary, and CS salary, these amount are like very less amount. Okay, and like if there is someone individual, so like he can say that I donate this much amount to this NGO wherever, like he can say I have a policy of this much, so they can say like little bit, not government has like different department for taxes and all that.
Okay, so can you give some example of companies that avoid taxes?
No, I don't know that kind of companies. I
So, do
even
you
I
think the
don't know
employees of this company knows that the leader is avoiding taxes, or the employer or the founder of the company is avoiding taxes? Do you think the employee knows?
audible.
Yeah, so what I'm asking is, do you think the employee of this company knows that the company is avoiding taxes, or they don't know? Yes.
Okay, company employees knows.
Your voice is breaking in there.
Okay, just allow me.
In there, are you there? Hello, in there? Hello. Okay, anyway, Preeti, can you say, do you think the employee knows that the company is avoiding taxes?
Hello, Ritro.
Yeah. Yeah, you're audible.
Yeah, I'm audible.
Yeah, you're audible.
Yeah, actually, your question is not clear. You asking that.
Yeah, my question was, do you think the employee knows?
Employees know or don't know?
Yeah, employee knows.
They were aware about this and they were not aware.
They are not?
Personally, company, so employee, they don't know about kind of thing. This kind of thing.
Can you repeat the answer once more?
Actually, it depends on situation. Maybe they know, maybe they don't know.
Okay, so let's say that you are starting your own company, a startup. So can you avoid taxes at that time?
Yeah.
Can you avoid taxes?
Actually, for now, I haven't paid the taxes up to 20 lakh. For GST is free up to 20 lakh and
the income. I haven't paid taxes. Extra.
Grossing 5 lakh, then I have to pay taxes.
Yeah,
so I haven't paid yet taxes. Like direct pay. I haven't paid direct tax yet.
Oh, so how do you avoid them?
No need to avoid. My income is not like more than 5 lakh annually.
No. In the IT government ring, would, IT5, for your income, the government would charge you taxes. So you need to avoid them. Na? There is some strategy to avoid the taxes.
Yeah, I can avoid if my profit is like annually, if I earn 6 lakh rupees. So it's possibly that I can hide that 1 lakh rupees. This is the policy. Like I can do this. And the second thing is if some.
You're not audible in there.
Plan that. Yeah. Yes, Aritro.
Yeah, see?
Yeah, I said now that if somebody is earning like 6 rupees, like net profit annually is 6 lakh, so he can hide 1 lakh rupees. He can LIC life insurance and donation. And so there are some more articles. So he can save like 1 lakh rupees up to 3 lakh rupees. He can save. Not more than that. Like if somebody is earning 50 lakh rupees annually, so it's tough to save. Like he have to show to government that he is earning these 5 lakh rupees. Kind of that. Or 8 lakh rupees. This is like next to impossible. You have to lie. Hello?
Yeah.
So these are the things.
In there, your voice is breaking again. In there.
Hello.
Yeah, you're saying something?
I'm saying that.
Speak louder. Your voice is breaking a lot.
Yeah.
It's gone. What to do now?
I think he is rejoining.
Is he joining again?
I think so, yes.
Okay, anyway, Preeti, you answered this question. So, how do you think that big companies can avoid taxes? What are the strategies?
As Inder said,
No, something different, something different. Not what Indus said.
I think so. You know, जैसे वीडियो में था कि पैसे से पैसा बनाओ. We can invest our money into something else.
Okay, in there, one thing I want to tell you from next time when you join up, please make sure that your mic is in proper shape, because you are most of the time you are not audible and your voice breaks a lot. So it becomes very difficult actually. So please make sure that your mic works properly from the next time.
Aritro.
Yeah.
Hello. Am I audible now?
Yeah, you're audible.
I will that government taking tax from their direct person to person. Like if your income is like you think 5 lakh rupees annually, you have to pay taxes. And after that, that is up to like 30%. If like you are earning from annually more than 30 lakh, so you have to pay 30% of your income. Suppose your income is 1 crore, so 30 lakh will go to income tax department. Okay. And 70 lakh will be your. After that, if suppose you, that 70 lakh rupees you have, if you are going to buy anything, you have to pay tax for that also. So that is like they count business as an individual. If, like you are a private limited, so you are a, like that private limited is an individual. Like he will never die. Private limited is count as a like individual. So they were like calculating tax, they're collecting tax from there also. The audit and everything is in every private limited. Yeah, actually they're giving benefits also. If like if you have a private limited, so you taken the loan from bank on your company name and your company like went in loss, so you haven't to, you are not the responsible for that. Your company is responsible for that. Like you are the director of that. Like bank will not recover that amount from your personal assets. The bank will sell that company. How much you have invested in that company, that money gone, but they can't like they can't collect their money from your personal assets. Did you get my point?
Yeah.
So government also like they have so many things to collect taxes, and they know if somebody like they know the glitch and all that. How like how people save tax? So they know how much is. Actually, they are collecting from so many places. Like, if the 70 crore rupees you have, again, if you are going to buy something, you have to pay taxes. Things are going on.
Okay.
Yeah, taxes is collecting. And after that, then how much you are doing.
Okay. Okay, in there, so we would be ending the meeting here. So, and one more thing I wanted to tell you. Yeah. You saying something?
Hello?
Yeah, you're saying something in there?
Yeah, I'm saying that you know about income tax raid.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm saying you definitely heard about income tax raid. Yeah. So, the people, so many people are like not trying to even save the taxes. Because if income tax raid like done in like any company and any personal home, so this is like so like it's so embarrassing. They seize the whole bank account and everything, even like they put in like inquiry like interrogation and all that. These are the very tough. So many people are even like they from the belonging from good family, they were also now trying to even save taxes and all that, but yeah, little bit they were doing like 1-2 lakh rupees. Like it's negotiable, right? Even it's not possible to everybody to like record like 1-to-1 rupee, how much he earned and how much he like expense. It's not possible to everyone track. So it's little bit up down always there. Thing is that according to me, as I explained.
Yeah, I can hear you.
What is your opinion about this? What is your
opinion? My opinion. No, I have no opinion about it. I just wanted to learn from you. That's it.
I also don't know. You asked me a question, so I tried
Yeah, yeah, you know, you are running a startup, so you should know. That's why I asked you.
Okay, I follow government.
Okay, anyway.
Okay.
Yeah, let's end the meeting. Bye. Good night.